convict and the killer cop to jail.
The whole damn system
is guilty as hell.
All these dirty racist cops, we don't need them, need them. Back up, back up.
We want those policies. So what we need to do is make sure that we are out here to fight for a situation in which people feel there is no other option. No one running for mayor, no one running for city council can think that they can stand for anything less than, yes, the conviction of every killer cop, the uncovering of every cover-up, the conviction of every corrupt alderman, if that's what it takes. We need our city back. They are killing us. We are dying. And you know what? My heart hurts for every family right now who is standing here fighting for Laquan's family, and they lost someone of their own. And we have to fight for every one of these families. No matter, we have to fight for every one of these families. This is going to be the first conviction. It's not going to be the last.